School. My class and I have been using Google Docs for the past couple of years. It's been great for our learning and we've really enjoyed it. This is why we like it.
Hey Brooke.
Hi.
Hey, I'm just here to ask you a question about using Google Docs.
Yeah.
What is the best part of using Google Docs?
Probably being able to access it at home and being able to share things online just by clicking the button.
When I'm doing my work, it saves automatically. Everything I write down saves.
I feel that Google Docs is really easy to access, but I think that its one fault is probably that it's not got a very good spell check and probably needs to improve on that.
I'm here to ask you a question. How has Google Docs helped your learning?
Been able to write up easier than writing into a book and being able to check your spelling.
You can also write along with your friends.
Google Docs because it means I can go home and complete my work there.
Hi, how have you used Google Docs?
I've used it for publishing my writing and also making graphs. And I've also used it for reflecting on my learning.
Okay. My stories with everyone now so then they can check on it and see how I'm doing.
Hi, what do you use Google Docs for?
Well, there's lots of things you can use Google Docs for, like sending emails to people and I usually just use it for if I've got some homework, so I can just go on my computer at home and just go on to Google Docs.
Google Docs is really cool because you can share things with others and it's really good for organising team activities or just your everyday plans. I can share it with my friends and my leadership team as well as my teachers so everyone can have their input in it and write things.
It's been great for developing our learning. This is why we love it.
We love Google Docs!